Previous break director of the DNC, Donna Brazile, claims that Hillary Clinton practically kicked the bucket amid the 9/11 remembrance benefit a year ago. Brazile says she was in New York with Hillary and asked her to go get a specialist minutes before she crumbled and was dragged into the back of a van. ThegaWayPundit.com reports, Brazile likewise conceded Hillary Clinton was often sickly and her camp didn't think the video of Hillary falling would become a web sensation. It did. Hannity.com detailed. I was in New York with her, I could tell from her quirks only a couple of minutes before that she was sickly. She wasn't resting easy, said Brazile. I saw her on Friday night. She's sickly. What's off base? Disclose to me what's off base. Go get a specialist and make a decent investigation. I don't think they knew at the time that video would circulate around the web, and that video would recount an alternate story. What's more, because of that video becoming a web sensation, I needed to settle on an extremely troublesome choice, she included. I needed to consult with individuals who were calling me about imagine a scenario in which, consider the possibility that. Furthermore, fortunately, we never got to that. Be that as it may, I had to thoroughly consider imagine a scenario where she didn't recuperate. Donna Brazile was likewise appalled by Hillary's physical appearance paving the way to her swooning spell on September 11, particularly the way Clinton's face looked. Clearly not exclusively did Hillary seem like demise, she appeared as though it also may be a standout amongst the most harming and delicious goodies Brazile has uncovered is the manner by which seriously sick Hillary Clinton was, and still is, notwithstanding the media's endeavors to shroud reality. Donna Brazile's portrayal of Hillary Clinton's face is exceptionally telling. FreeBeacon detailed. Brazile saw her face was puffy, her skin looked pale and papery, and her eyes were coated. She moved toward Clinton about her well-being before the discourse and watched her to be flimsy on her feet with a shaken hack so terrible Brazile proposed therapeutic consideration. In any case, we were the connivant scholars for saying Hillary Clinton has real medical issues. The phony news media savagely attempted to conceal Hillary's medical issues, yet on account of option media and for the picture taker who discovered Hillary falling, we could get reality out to the general population. Hillary falling and getting tossed into her Scooby portable like a side of hamburger. Hillary Clinton was additionally tormented with persistent hacking fits. She could scarcely endure a couple of moments of any given discourse without hacking her brains out. Hillary is additionally oftentimes spotted with what individuals accept to be against seizure glasses. Or on the other hand when she required help strolling up a couple of steps. Presently we know. Hillary was sick to the point that Donna Brazile and others in her circle figured she wouldn't make it.